Randy en Mario. En Sissy. Nee, doei. Okay, there's a lot of pellets over here, and I thought it's from the white bags, but I found this. It's black, like there. Hey, hey, Sissy, come. And here. Oh, that's also black. And there. So I thought maybe here, but I couldn't find until I saw that. Oh, Sissy, come here, Sissy. You have to work over here. Reisje. Nee, jongens. En Spidey. Shiny, Puck, Skittle. Rijntje. Kom maar. Hallo, kom. Kom. First I thought I'm going to ride Rijntje, just walk around, but she's getting a big belly now, so I said no, I don't. Daar is hij. En. Oh, braaf. Oh. Bibi, Yveske en Rijntje. Nee. Nee. Het hoeft toch net? That's not necessary. Oh, Yveske. Hey, baby. And this is the first time for Sally again, without her fall. And she's very relaxed. But Blomke is drinking a lot of milk, so Sally is taking very good care of her fall. And I don't like it when she become a bit skinny on the back, but I feed her a lot, and the vet said, yeah, you do everything, so it is what it is. I do my best, but I think this will also help her, something else than being a mother. I also like that. Doe maar. Draf. Oh, stappen. Oh, maar. Oh. Goed zo. And Mathilde came here and she said the foal is okay. Blomke also thinks it's normal without her mom. And we're back. Oh. Yeah. Hallo. Hallo. Nee. Goed zo, Sally. Matilda herself even. Wee-hee. Bauke. Piggy. Daisy.
Die van Mario.
Dat is een blauwe gast. Ja, dat is zin.
Die van Mario,
nee, die had ik zo'n kleur.
Ja. Die heeft precies dezelfde gast.
Oh, ja. Dan hebben we die broeken, wat dit kind heeft.
Nee, dit is zin. Ik heb het idee dat blanke zuur roept, dat is blanke zuur. Dat is eten en toen ben ik in het idee. Joek.
Kijk wat alle. Well, this is the first time the foals are together in the arena. Coralle and Bella. And Sally and Blomke. Sally get some water. Hey, Bella. Beter. Nou, zo probeer die. Kom eens. Soms was ze, maar soms ik net. Vind dat weer heel eng, want dat korallen die je. Ja, hij deed dat wel steeds rond de trog. Ze werd nou wat groter, nou. Ja. Oh. Nou, misschien met het straks met hem dan. Ja, straks. Hey. Hey, Coralle. Hey. Hoi. Ik denk dat het nou wel lukt, hè? Hij is nou wel relaxed. Nou, de perfect match. Sally en Blomke. Ja, dat is Sally. Die wil altijd aandacht hebben. Uh-oh, what happened? Ja, dat is ik ze. Maar ik probeer in het Engels, want dat is makkelijker voor mij. Als ik achter de computer zit. Nou net. Want ik in Lauwe nou Fries praten. But I turned off my camera and I walked away and I heard pats. So I thought, yes, there's someone who gets the power. But it was Blomke. And Blomke thought, well, I can run here. So the wire was turned all the wire was all over her body and she was galloping here through the arena and the other mares also, but they are very kind to each other. But hey, now they are in the arena, so it's not that bad. But if this happens in the field, then the field is big. So in this way they can use to the wire. And well, they are used to each other. Also because they are, Sally and Coral are next to each other in the stable. And they are used to each other in the field. Oh, I wanna... Oh, don't do that. Hey, in de paniek, hè? Hey, goed zo. No, I don't see any wounds. Jenny. But the last days I had a wire here in between, so I thought they can get used to it. But Blomke didn't understand it yet. So I think tomorrow the four of them are in the arena and then we make a wire there somewhere. So we try. They have to get used to the wire before they are in the pasture. Yes, Coralle is de boss. Sally. Hey, Blomke. Bella en Coralle. Hey.